and ST, AND. Stand, ST, AND. Stand. Then next is yesterday. Y-E-S-T-E-R-D-A-Y.
Yesterday.
Then next what we have? Yes. Then next is circle, circles. Write down these words, okay? We will see what is that meaning, okay? It's a round shape like a ring or a wheel. A ring or a wheel. You can see the wheel, no? In the tire and all. It's not only wheel. So that and all is in which shape? A circle shape, okay? That is circle, okay? Write down here the meaning. Then the children sat in a
circle
at story time. Okay. And that sentence you should write here. Okay. And you draw a circle and color it. Okay. You can draw ball also. Ball also circle only. You can draw wheel also. That also circle is a tire. Which you like in a circle shape that you can draw here. And color it. Okay. Yes. So today we learned which are the words we learned. Only, pizza, some, stand, yesterday, circle. Okay, we completed, right? 2 pages you have to complete it and send it in the group for correction. Okay, yes, that enough 2 pages. Daily, weekly once or 2 pages is enough. We can easily complete, right children? Yes, that, yes. Today we will end up the class. We will meet you in the next class. Till then, take care, bye.